What are you doing?
Hiding.
From the police? Don't worry. I hate the bastards. They towed my car away last week. You can come through the back way if you like. What have you done?
Nothing much.
You're not violent, are you?
No.
Actually, I'm a writer. I wondered if you'd be interested in this script I've written. It's a 30-minute TV play aimed at young people. I mean, that's what I'm interested in. Do you like plays for young people?
Yes.
I've tried several of the TV companies. Bastards! It's too controversial, that's the problem. I mean, I could write that shit, but what's the point in compromising? Life's too short, really, isn't it? Do you want some more tea?
No, listen, where's your back door?
It's blocked up. I can't open it. This is a good bit. This guy is your age, and he meets a sailor at the pub. He says, "I bet she's good at it," nodding to the girl at the bar. "Sailor? Not me, mate. I'm queer. What do you see in girls? I don't know. Supposed to be North Country. I can't do the accent." Shit. Don't worry, I'll sort this out. This is a bit much, isn't it? I'm trying to work.
Police.
Now, look here. I'm sick of you bastards coming round here. My car was towed away. There was no apology. And you have the nerve to demand £30 for its return. What is this? Russia, Herr Führer?
On guard, sir. Take your hat.
West End, please, Gov.
I'm finishing my lunch first.
Quick! It's important!
Don't tell me what's important, John. I've got angina. Do you know what that means? That means I've got to eat slowly, otherwise I'll die. Then you won't be going anywhere in this cab, will you? I mean, look at that. Rush. See him. Heart attack.
Look, I've got to get to an hospital. It's an emergency. I'm a nuclear scientist and I've been exposed to radiation.
Out of cab.
All right, look, I'm sorry. The police are after me, but it's not my fault. It's a case of mistaken identity, really.
Hello. I got him. He's here. Help. I got him. He's here.
Radio, please. Excuse me, do you have a light?
No, sorry.
Oh, dear. I'm bursting for a ciggy. I don't smoke normally, but I'm so nervous. Capital Radio. Do you listen to Capital Radio? I'm doing a special interview there in half an hour. That's why I'm so nervous. Is your meter not working?
No.
Oh. My darling, brings you just a little bit more. Right, how much do I owe then?
Pound?
Oh, Dip, can you change a fiver?
No, sorry, no.
Well, what about that little purse dangling there?
Cheers.
Oh, your hand, you cut yourself.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, and your face. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
Oh, well, take care then. Bye.
Bye. Bryanston Square, please.
How much?
That'll be £3.90 for you. Cheers, girl.
I've had a good day. Keep the change. Lucky boy.
Drive! Just drive anywhere. It's all right, I'll pay.
How much do I owe you?